Within your body, a unique and elegant story is unfolding. The story begins with the body's natural defenders, specialized cells of the adaptive immune system called T and B cells. In partnership with other immune cells called macrophages, they're constantly scanning for threats and then jump into action when macrophages present them with a threat. T and B cells have receptors, TCRs and BCRs, which can recognize one or a small number of the millions of antigens to which our bodies are continuously exposed. When a T cell finds its target, it binds and then rapidly multiplies to allow for a powerful attack. It also directs the B cell to produce antibodies. When the battle is over, some of these T cells and B cells stick around. So next time the body sees the same target, they are ready to respond more quickly. How does the adaptive immune system do this? The answer is in your genes. Unlike every other gene in the human genome, the genetic sequences of TCRs and BCRs rearrange as the cells develop, making it possible to create more than 100 million different genes compared to fewer than approximately 30,000 genes in the static human genome you were born with. This resulting genetic diversity gives your immune system the ability to detect and respond to the millions of different disease-causing antigens. If we could only read the genetic code of these T cells that initiate the immune response and know which diseases they target, we could use this information to change medicine by applying what our immune systems already know how to do. We could effectively read the unique story about every disease a person has ever encountered, from infectious and autoimmune diseases to cancer, and learn more about how to fight them. Thanks to recent advancements in our ability to understand how the adaptive immune system works, we are closer than we've ever been to unlocking the strategies of our body's best defenders. Learn more about how Adaptive Biotechnologies is decoding the adaptive immune system at adaptivebiotech.com.